Once you have the components of the dashboard set up, one of the difficulties is how to fit it onto a page. You'll find that you're continually printing and more pages print than you expect, etc. So a good way to see how it will look in the end is go to View, and you'll see there's a page layout view. So when I click on page layout, it shows you exactly what it's going to look like and how many pages it's going to use. So in this case, maybe let's try and fit it in a bit better. We're going to go landscape. So let's go to page layout, and you'll see there's something called orientation. I'm going to choose landscape, and you'll see now it actually fits a bit better. The benefit of this is if I, for example, decide I feel like moving these a little bit across, depending on how I move them, notice it tells me that, ooh, I've just gone just too far, so it's actually going to do that. So I just need to put a little bit more in and try and get it close there to be able to fit it. And you can see exactly what it'll look like. You can directly add your headers, your footers. You can go to the page setup and, for example, change the margins. So maybe I want very narrow margins. And this will then make sure that your margins are just that little bit narrower.